is like being a traffic cop sometimes.
What makes our simulator unique over others is, first of all, it's 360 degree around, and it's a seamless, whereas in some schools you just may have different monitors side by side, so you really don't get the actual feeling that you're in a control tower and looking out.
We can pretty much simulate any airport in the country or in the world.
So MTSU has the ability to give our students something that other schools don't have.
Well, I think it's made a huge difference. Before, they had plexiglass and 2x4s simulating a tower and used a little plane aircraft. Now we have the capability of talking to the aircraft and having response and seeing what they do. Next to it, you'll see little dots out there with little V's and I's in them. They'll have three numbers next to them. Those are VFR aircraft. Those are aircraft you're not talking to.
I thought it was an outstanding demonstration of new technology in which we're trying to advance here at MTSU, and I think it's a wonderful way in which we're going toward being a top-rate university in the country.
It gives us the capability of learning any airport, any facility, any kind of information we need to. We can simulate anything on this side as far as radar, and in the tower we can simulate any airport as long as it's built. I've got an internship at Nashville Tower for the summer, and it's so much similar to this that it's much easier to understand when I come in and out between the two. I understand what they're saying.